Hello everyone, so this is ginger that you would purchase at your local grocery store. It doesn't have to be organic kind of ginger, it's just regular ginger. And sometimes ginger will grow like little eyes. This particular one that I'm holding in my hand does not have any eyes on it at the moment. But when you do, you'll start to see like little white little spots starting to grow, little green shoots. Those are eyes, and you can divide off of those little sections and plant them in the garden. If you're in a colder zone, it will not overwinter over, but during the summertime, you actually can grow the ginger from the eyes that are actually growing. So let me show you my little ginger rooting that I have that has already taken root. Okay, so here is my actual ginger little rooting cutting, little eyelet rather, here. It is very firm. It may have already started growing root. I have it in the same pot that I'm growing my little pomegranate plant, so this is it here. But I just wanted to put it in some soil quickly, so I said, well, I don't think the roots of the pomegranate has gotten that big, so let me go ahead and let it share. But that wasn't a good idea because now the ginger may be taking up most of the space, so I'm going to repot it to another pot by itself. But anyway, I just wanted to show you what it looks like once you take that little eyelet. This has been in this pot for about 3 weeks now, and this is the growth that I have. And it's pretty amazing. It's going to get really tall, and it's going to look sort of like lemongrass, but with these little circular leaves, I think. And after a while, I can dig it up and I can use those roots and overwinter it in my house if I decide to keep it in a pot, and then I could plant it back out in the ground in the springtime, or just start again with another cutting from your local grocery store. So here's an update in regard to the ginger plant. I'm moving away some kale. I had grown zucchini here earlier in this gardening season, and so this pot was pretty much empty, so I just recently put in the ginger plant here, and so the little root ball was only about this big. And then I had these extra kale plants. I literally just put them in yesterday, so that's why they're sort of like falling over. So the ginger probably will die out sooner than the kale, so that's why I figure just go ahead and put them together. And I'll have to bring this in before it gets too cold or we get our first frost, because I don't think ginger is definitely not hardy in zone 7A. So this is the final update, and if I get a chance to harvest the ginger, I'll come back and let you guys see that. All right, thanks so much for watching. Show love and kindness. Until next time, have a great day. Bye.